but it is in people like your hands, as managers and as chairman of the leading clubs in this country, to give English coaches their head and let them have a bash.
I think that's right. I think it's bound to occur. I think we're getting probably to the last stage now. I think John Mooney will probably be the last great coach that Wigan will import. I think in the future we will be looking to people like Sean Edwards, Ellery Hanley, Andy Gregory to be the coaches of the future.
By the English. It's a great move by Dyl. Atkinson going for the line. Walsh moved right out and we could see Les Dyl. We've been waiting all afternoon to see the brilliance of this English player as he moves back inside and Atkinson puts on the speed as he goes over the quarter line and Orchard, in a valiant attempt but a vain one, was too late. And
inside to Dyl. Gives him the chance. Dyl will score if he doesn't drop the ball. Dyl scores.
And point me to the stars. Hands on and breaks.
Oh, and there's some big defence there from Australia. Wally Phillip and Smith came in and by gee whiz, that was a big hit. Ward saying that's off the elbow, not happy. To say to Phil Daly, let's see it again. Up they came, Beardmore, and bang. Well, it was a bit high, Jack.